Tommysaurus Rex is an amazing book with a great twist at the end. Eli wanted to go for a walk with his dog Tommy. But then a dog started chasing him and Tommy ran into the road and got hit by a car. So then Eli's parents brought him to his grandfather's to get Tommy off his mind. Then he found an unexpected creature. If you want to find out who that creature is, read Tommysaurus Rex.